cooking with butter now. Damn, look at me looking like Chef Gordon Ramsay. Okay, let me get a sip. Oh.
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw. Ran up the dough.
Back to another video of Green Hell. Last episode, we killed some animals, fed them. I know, I did some off-camera work, as you can tell. I got a little structure here with my fire going, and I have some coconuts here. You guys already saw that. I have something cooking. Is it ready? Oh, it is burned. We need that. I made sure I'm all healed up pretty well before I start going on to the next thing. I didn't want to be in trouble and do something else at the same time. But this episode, what we're going to do is we're going to do a little shama juice. Get that little concoction that goes in here. See, this needs a small fire, so let's go like this. In here, a small fire right there. I need to go get a bunch of sticks. So let's go harvest. I think I need seven small sticks. I have four right here. How many more? Oh, I need six. Okay, so I need one more pair. I don't need boner now. Here we go. That's what I need. Harvest it, and it'll give me two sticks. I respect it. Get out of my way. Thank you very much. Rest are regular sticks now. Oh, I need one more small. What? I don't have another small? That's a small stick. What are you talking about? Now I need eight regular sticks. No, that's a plank. Let's not pick that up, please. Okay. I gotta go chop it. Choppity chop a tree like this right here. Alright. I thought there's sticks down here too. I guess not. Long stick? No, we don't need that. Shit. Oh, it broke. No, my stick. You picked the worst time to break. That's alright though. I can manually harvest these guys. Alright, I got enough sticks. I'll leave that there for the next, just in case I need it later. Shaman juice. It'll cure my PTSD. Oh, I need one more? For reals? Alright. Oh, we don't want that mushroom. It's a small stick. We need a regular stick. Alright, harvest is bad boy. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, I got that going. Okay, do I have to start the fire? I do have to start the fire. Let's start this. Let's go right here, use it. Got some dried up stuff. Ooh, I still got a parrot in there. I'm a caw. Dude, relax. Why are you so angry all the time? Chill out. Oh. This needs it needs two ingredients. The Banistropius scraps and the Psychedrilla. I know those Banistropius right here. I don't even know how you say the damn thing. What is it? Banistropius. Sure. I'm gonna pause right here because I don't know what the other one is. Does it tell me in the thing? Let me see. Maybe it'll tell me. Maybe it will tell me exactly what I need. Oh yeah, it will. Okay, it does right here. They come from a shrub and it has like a bunch of berries on it. Okay. I've seen that somewhere. But where did I see it? This, it's right, that's what this is. Oh, it's so convenient. Everything's like right here. Okay. So I have everything. Let's insert. Oh, we cooking. Be cooking with butter now. Damn, look at me looking like Chef Gordon Ramsay. Okay, let me get a sip. Oh, what was that?
Hey, what are you doing here?
Who are you talking to? Oh my god, it's a kid. What'd you say to me? Brother. Damn, is that a designer?
Hey, wait!
When he's a kid? What the? I'm assuming we're supposed to follow this kid. Come here, you little shit! God damn, this motherfucker's quick. Oh. I feel like I'm in the Avatar movie. Come to that way. Whoa. This is trippy. They got this shit in real life? I'm about to try it. What? No, I'm not. I'm just kidding. Don't do drugs, kids. Bad for you. Whoa. They got butterflies with metallic reflections. Oh. Oh, then my man's went through the rock. What is this? OT Genesis? Oh. Did I just.
Hey!
Did he take me to heaven? Where am I?
Where are you?
Oh my god, I think I'm in heaven. Or is this hell?
Where am I?
I don't know, man. Good question. You're definitely not in the right state of mind, that's for sure. Damn, shit sounds creepy. What is that noise? Can you run any faster, please? Oh, damn. God, you never walk into the darkness. Come on now. Hold to reply. What do you mean? Okay.
Hello?
Do you remember how we got here?
Oh, shit. My man's just tripping. Mia, is that you?
Yeah? Is that you?
Really? She's gonna leave me unread? Not even gonna reply? What am I looking at? Where am I? Am I in the water or am I looking at the stars? Oh, I'm moving. What the hell? I'm in space.
First contact is always difficult.
Whoa, look at this. Do I even want to go over there?
You were calling to me. I ran out of the tent and...
They have.
Dude, my man's been lifting them rocks. Look at that booty. Firm. Okay.
Mia.
Oh.
It would have been better if I just died back then.
No, don't be saying stupid shit like that. You crazy. Yeah, I want that haircut though. Whoa, chill out. Hey, don't be hurting her. How do I touch her?
Mia,
damn, what happened? Did they kill her? Yeah, be walking you to chill, bro. The fuck? Be killing everything and everybody.
When the conquistadores brought their diseases.
Oh, the conquistadores.
And tribes were wiped out, and the rest moved even deeper into the jungle. Chief Kuini went on and on about whole generations of his ancestors being decimated.
And they're about to kill you.
Received a gift from the jungle.
Now we have story time? Oh, look at these motherfuckers. What are they playing with? Is that that Game Boy?
I assured them of our good intentions.
Oh, Mia's dope. Let's see. What you been saying about me, girl? Today I reached a village. As far as success, communicating with Yabiwaka, they treat me like I'm invisible, which is better than Jace away. I feel like she already told me this already before. He says he's fine. Heard hesitation in his voice. I hope that's just only imagination. He's a grown man. He's clumsy in the jungle. You have to watch every step. Even a tiny scratch can be lethal. I feel like she's told me that already. Damn, this is a powwow. Y'all are about to kill her, and now you guys are having a powwow? Is there anything else I could look at, or do I just have to touch you? Yeah, it's just... Damn, what type of drugs is this man's on? Yeah, Biwaka's got some shaman juice. Let me tell you what. Oh, what's that? Let's go look.
They trusted us.
What happened? What'd you do?
Embraced us as their own.
What do we do, them?
They even.
Oh, hell yeah, let me get in this.
Shared their secret with us. Dios mío. ¿Qué hemos hecho?
If there's any Spanish speaking people in watching this video, make sure you guys translate what the hell she just said. But they looking like they having a good time. What's up, baby girl? Okay. Where do I go? Okay, you're over here. They're over here dancing. You're over here telling more stories. Oh. Okay, okay. We're not here for that. Don't drink the juice. Oh my god. She's gonna drink the juice.
I just wanna.
Never drink the juice. Oh my god. Oh, we got a gift. Shit, I'll take that. On behalf of Mia.
Jake.
Oh shit, is this really here?
Come in, please. I need you.
Mia? Wait, I'm here.
So these are the memories that I've once had. Tapped into it. Oh. I can't live without me either.
Is it really you? What happened? Are you safe?
Gracias a Dios que estás vivo.
Again, I need a translation.
I'm safe. Trust me. Tell me what happened to you. I was losing it.
I've been dying. Everything and everyone trying to kill me.
You could tell me that. You called me in the middle of the night, and I ran out to look for you, and all I remember is running and falling?
Wait, you fell? That doesn't sound good. Okay, take it easy.
Don't you worry, I'm safe.
Do you know where you are?
I have no idea.
Can you give me something?
I'm in the Amazon.
A landmark or.
Yeah, I'm in a fucking camp. Tribal village. Oh, should I have GPS on my watch?
Yeah, I have a GPS on my watch. Can you write this down?
Yes, but you have the map and the GPS. We weren't supposed to split up and...
Rip.
God, this is all my fault.
You fucking me. You weren't supposed to leave that morning.
There has to be another way. Found a map. It's half burnt, but there's a location marked on it. Lambda 2. Not sure what it is. Do you?
No, I don't think so. Can you get there?
I'll try. Shit.
Try.
Better stay alive.
Help.
Oh, but.
Mia? Come again?
I didn't leave you. You left me.
Without. Oh, hope.
Mia?
Oh, man.
Mia! Oh, fuck. Battery's dead.
Wait for radio to battery charge up. Okay, well, is this a solar battery? Oh, I think it is. I don't know. Let's see what's in the notebook. Find help. Look for Lambda 2. Wait for the radio battery to charge up. Okay, I just said that. this is Psychotra, one of the ingredients of the brew. Damn, that was some shit, let me tell you. I don't know what I drank, but... That was some shit. Okay, it charged.
Hello? Mia? You there?
Jake? Oh my god, I'm freaking out here. Why did you go silent? What happened?
I told you my battery died.
I had to charge it, and we can't talk long. Just tell me where you are. I'll find you somehow.
Me? I told you. I'm safe. Let's focus on you, okay? Report everything. Here for you if you need to talk.
I need you to tell me how the hell to get back to my Four Seasons hotel.
Does that mean you're in our tent?
You know I'm safe. I already told you. Don't waste the battery. I'll be wherever you need me.
I need your ass to be right here in this hammock with me.
Do. Over and out.
Let's just keep talking to her.
Hey, Mia. About this village I found?
Yes? What about it?
It's abandoned, but I found a few burned items that couldn't have belonged to the tribe. These came from outside the jungle, it looks like. Are you certain we haven't been here before?
The tribe fears our world, but they would never burn our things. They know we are not the enemy.
They almost killed your ass. How do you know that?
You don't think that there's someone else here, do you?
I don't know, but I don't like any of this. Just be careful if you see anyone.
See anybody? Dude, if I see somebody, they fucking dead. Who the hell am I gonna see in the middle of this? Oh shit, here we go. I'm gonna tell her I drank that shaman juice.
Mia, before you called...
What'd they call it?
I drank ayahuasca.
Oh, ayahuasca.
It helped me remember our first days here. When you went to the village?
I gotta look that shit up, see if it's real.
What? Jake, don't ever do that again. It's dangerous.
See, kids, don't do drugs.
Right. Mia says so. Under its influence is true.
But did you get to the village by boat?
Yes.
And you did take part in the ritual.
That doesn't change anything. I'm afraid of what you might see.
Oh, just shit.
Come back to me.
Dude, again, dude, you're probably gonna catch her doing some naughty things. She don't want you finding out about that shit.
But I need to know what happened. Mia.
Oh, she gave you the silent treatment. She left you on red, buddy. She heard that you were looking into her past. She's like, nah, I'm done. Called me my... Is there anything else you can tell me about my accident?
Mia, just before the accident, you called me in the middle of the night. What happened?
My lamp went out.
Oh my god. She panicked because her light went out. I feel like that's a lie. You guys don't have lights.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it. I know, given the situation you're in, my problems really don't seem like much, but I got scared, okay?
How are you scared? You're in the damn Amazon.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
I'm offended.
It's not that. I just don't know what will happen to me if we don't get you out of there.
Mia, come on.
I'm gonna tell you what's gonna happen. I'm gonna die.
Let's just focus on getting you out safe and sound. Okay?
Over and out. Sounds good to me. What else could we say? Oh, here we go.
Some strange rock covered with tribal paintings. You think you could translate them for me?
It said OT Genesis on it.
Do you remember what was on it?
Two men. One black and one blue with a stone between them.
We're not racist now.
Were there any inscriptions?
Oh, yes. Yes, there were.
Can you describe them?
It's O-T. What happened? O-T, I know this, because I do.
O-T?
It might be a sign for a sort of spiritual passageway. The natives believe their ancestor spirits still live in the jungle and can be reached through certain rituals. The passageway also prevents evil spirits from returning.
Great, but that sure as hell doesn't help me right now. I need a sign for a physical passageway. Wait. I have an idea. Over and out.
Whoa, what's your idea? You gotta tell me first. Because I'm really you. And I don't even know what the hell you're talking about. We gotta go back to that rock? Okay, let's go back to that rock where we were seeing shit. Why not? Whoa, chill out there. Alright. So the little kid was running up here. He was running this direction. And I saw all the butterflies. Oh, beautiful. And then I think it's over here to my left. What is this? Alright. It should be up here. Everything's good. Oh my god, it's open! What the hell? It's open now. I'm a little scared now, dude.
Mia, the rock I mentioned earlier is gone now. I don't know what happened.
Yeah, it's trippy.
Are you certain you're in the right spot?
Is that Squidward? Oh, no, it's a handprint.
Yes,
looks
I'm
like an
positive.
Upside-down Squidward.
Okay. I'm lost for words.
Well, regardless, now I can get through here. I'll contact you if I find anything.
Just be careful.
Well, what? I don't want to go through this. Shoot, should I go in there? I have to go in there. What's it say? Find help. Okay, whatever. I think this just goes to another section. I don't think it's really anything. I mean, it probably is. Let's go look. Oh yeah, I just saw the nut drop. Am I good? Yeah, I'm good. I mean, I think this is just another area to explore. And to be honest, I think I'm gonna make another base over here somewhere. I've been wanting to keep moving and not stay in one spot. I'm thinking this is a good move, but let's see what's on the other side over here to the left. Okay, I'm all good. I don't need anything. It's early in the morning, we're set. I wanted to cook that macaw meat before I left, but duty calls. Oh, here we go. What is this? Oh, I'm making my camp right there, dude. That thing looks beautiful right there. Okay. Yeah, this is a spot right here. Chill out. Oh, it's the iguana. Can I hit him? Nah. To cancel that. Alright, let's build a new place right here. I'm gonna cut the video and I'm gonna just build a new one so you guys don't have to see it. I don't need you guys to see. Keep making you guys see me make the damn camp. Oh my god, so I was just looking. I already built my shelter and everything. I didn't bring you guys back yet. But I was just looking for things. A plant, just to get rid of this rash that I have. But look at what we stumbled upon. I'm gonna have to make another base here unless I can save here. Look at this, dude. I found a camp. Another camp. No way, let's see what this guy say.
Hey,
a dock.
Mia. Found a dock, but it looks abandoned.
Are you sure there's no one around?
Well damn, how am I supposed to know?
I really hope I'd find someone.
Oh, these are Americans.
Honey, just stay strong.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god, they got mattresses and I'm set. I found the jackpot. Hold on, let me see what we got here. I went to go look for a plant and actually water. I can't find any water anywhere. See, I got this rash. I gotta find a plant just for that. It's a purple plant. And I can't find that thing anywhere. Armadillo. Okay, let's see what this backpack has. A bag of nuts. I'll take it. A mattress. You can sleep on the mattress. You can sleep on the hammock. A campfire. Is that what this thing is? Oh, there it is. I'll take that charcoal though. Talk to Mia.
God, I'm thirsty.
What happened? Oh, it's all about the port.
Well, I found a boat, but it's damaged, and it won't float. Looks like someone did it on purpose.
done it.
Who do you think? The Yabawaka did that shit.
The tribesmen?
I don't know, Cariño. Maybe. If not them, who else?
The water filter. How do I do it? How does the water filter work? Let's see. Okay, but like, how does it work? How do you get the water out of there? I think you gotta put like a coconut down there. Like, what do I. Oh, okay. Is that going there? I guess not. I don't know. I think this is a fish trap, too. Oh, nice. I got me a fish. Now I gotta make another base over here. This armadillo. Get out of here, dude. Okay. Well, shoot. I can save and everything here. This isn't bad. That's pretty cool. Can I save here? I don't think you could save. I think you could only sleep. So I gotta build another one of those, save points here. That's all there is, though? Is there anything else to say? No.
Thirsty.
I know you're thirsty. There's just no, palm trees. There's no coconuts, man. I scoured this whole place and not found one coconut for you. And I stumbled upon a port. Is it on my map? Oh, yeah. Oh, no, wait. I don't know. Oh, yeah, I think that's where I'm at right now. I'm so far away from Lambda 2. I gotta go in the total, complete opposite direction. There's another parrot. I really need water, man. I don't understand why I can't get it. Bag of nuts. I mean, thanks. Oh, an empty can. Oh! What can you do with an empty can? I don't know how this works. Alright, well, that was a spirit there for fishing. Well, we found this cool place here. I'm gonna build a base right here. I guess we're just gonna end it there. So we find out what happened in the past, and we're just progressing. I built a camp a little ways back, and I left the camp to go look for things. Oh, excuse me. And then we found this dock, which is nice because we keep progressing. I like that. So I'm gonna build a save point here, and then next episode we'll just keep exploring. We had the Yabawaka Shaman juice, and this is where it led us. I got a bunch of parrots. I got a bunch of fish here. I just gotta find some coconuts, man. This guy's starving for a thirst. I can't get this guy anything to drink because there's nothing. I don't see any coconuts anywhere. But that's where we're gonna end it here. So hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for the next episode. We're just gonna keep continuing the story. Hopefully finish up the storylines, I don't know, in the next 5 episodes, and then maybe do some other achievement-based challenges with this game. This game is pretty fun. There's a lot to do. There's a lot that I have to explore. I just want to get to the story first, because this is tough, bro. I mean, I'm having a tough time, and, you know, I suck at this game. But, yeah, we'll end it here. So stay tuned for the next one. Next one, we're just going to keep going. Figuring out, I don't know, we're gonna figure something out. This is all new, this is pretty cool. But I'm gonna build like a little base right here, at least a little safe point. And I could just sleep on that hammock, because that hammock looks legit. But again, I hope you guys liked it. See you guys in the next one. Okay.
Don't.